You can join two coplanar planes that are separated by one edge by selecting and deleting the edge. You can also join two colinear lines that are separated by one point by selecting and deleting the point.